Hi, I'm Patty Voda. I'm the virtual nurse for the HCA Midwest. I've been a nurse for 38 years. I've worked in PAPU, interventional radiology, newborn nursery, NICU, peds ICU, and I've been doing this job now for a year. What I like most about virtual nursing is I'm still interacting with the patients. We can have a conversation while I go through their history. I am not rushed, so I can ask them detailed questions, kind of get them to tell me what's going on in their life, or, you know, depending what they're admitted for, I can dig up a little bit more history from them. That way I can give a very concise report to the floor nurse and maybe alert him or her to little things they need to know about the patient that didn't get passed on in a basic report. The feedback I get back from the bedside nurse is I give a very thorough report, cover a lot of little things, social stuff that maybe the nurse doesn't have time to. I can listen to the patient, therefore I can give a more detailed report. With discharge teaching, if it's a patient that might have a lot of questions, I save that nurse a lot of time. A nurse with a lot of experience. There's a lot of new nurses on the floor right now. I think there's a lot of things they don't know that they can't really give their patient a full explanation. So therefore, if it's a test, I can explain the test. If it's on discharge, just going over a little more information, just the basic knowledge that I have. It's a challenge. It's just increasing my knowledge of a different area of nursing. I've been a bedside nurse my entire career, and this is just a new expanse that allowed me to work for a lot more years without just physically wearing me out. I was worried about losing that co-worker relationship, you know, where if you weren't super busy, you just chit-chat, kind of get to know people. But I'm supported by off-site nurses, and even though they're out of state, we text or sometimes we call if we have a question or if there's we need to change the way we do something, we still talk. I feel like I know them even though I've never actually physically met them. So we have a very good relationship. We're good about sharing information and updating each other.